basically just using this to see how easy the recording goes.
Okay.
See if it records well or not.
This billabong has got the lot. Gum trees, wallabies, and even a koala.
Even a koala.
There's plenty to do here, so let's get...
Alright, let's get a move on. There we go. Hey, look, it's Ty. Give me that boomerang.
Listen, mate, I solved your problem.
Oh, shit.
I found you a second boomerang.
No shit,
That's
mate.
That's great. Where is it? See that tree over there?
It's not there.
Yeah? Well, it's not there. Right. Well, where is it?
Smart.
It's on top of Frill Neck Peak.
Let's go. Oh, I love this game. Because, I mean, you can run around and then all of a sudden you go. Basically, headbutt the ground. I used to run around like that all the time. Mm-hmm. Sensitivity. Actually, I can just do it with my mouse. What up? Chat for me, mate. I don't remember how to talk to you.
Truth, Ty! You've got a fair set of choppers on you. I reckon you could put them to good use by pressing the bite button. Have a go.
This is the second time you've done that! Hate those guys. Hey, what's this floating piece of pie? Mmm, delicious.
Julius. Hello, Ty. You know this golden cog just might be perfect for my latest invention.
No way.
The Cogulaceous Boomerangerous Extrapolator. Right? What's that? Why, it's a machine that creates experimental techno-rangs. I need golden cogs to build a new one. 15 to be exact. And if you find enough, bring them to my lab in Rainbow Cliffs and I'll build you a new boomerang. You're on, mate.
You're on, mate. Let's go. Let's get us some of them cogs.
I apparently have three. There's nothing in here. Open up.
Haven't I told you already? Fine, if then I...
No, I was trying to talk to you, dude. Calm your tits. Oh god, what up, bro? It's probably gonna be my goal to like 100% this game. Well, based off of that effort, no. No, you cannot. What up, mate?
Julius told me to tell you this, but I have no idea what it means. Apparently, according to Julius, you can lock your camera on to enemies at any time by pressing and holding the lock-on button.
I have no idea what this means, but okay. That's weird that you can do that. So you haven't learned to dive yet. Got it. So much fun. You have no idea. I don't care if it's so old and it's like, it looks like this. This is my childhood. I love it. It brings back so much nostalgia. Okay. And then you're just like, you're unstoppable. Alright, what you got for me, goodie basket? I have an extra ball, thank you. Here's a crocodile. Oh, look at him go.
Well, I wouldn't have believed it if I didn't see it with my own eyes. You actually found the second boomerang. Well, there's no time to sit around and feel all pleased with yourself. You're gonna have to put that new ring to use.
Let's do
you
it.
You see, I had a thunder egg I was gonna give you, but a bunch of frills stole it. You'll have to take them all on to get it back.
Let's do it.
Wow.
doesn't get any more annoying with the noises. I keep getting achievements and I don't know what for. Oh god, frame rate. Why? Oh, we got another life. Is it because getting another life you're about to get eaten by the crocodile? Wait a minute, can you glide with two boomerangs?
It looks like today wasn't a complete waste of time. You seem to have learned a thing or two. Sure, yeah, you're too right. You know, there's one other thing I could show you, but I don't know if you're ready for it yet.
Do it!
Yeah? Well, what's that? Well, a mate of mine who knows a mate who knows a mate who knows another mate says you can use two boomerangs to glide long distances.
No, you're on camera.
How?
Yeah,
it's simple, really. You jump, then press and hold jump again to start gliding. Right.
Oh, shit.
Is that safe? Safe as houses, mate. See if you can glide across this gap to reach that thunder egg.
You got it, mate. Let's go.
Shiripper!
Shiripper!
Me mate's mate was telling the truth after all. Just as well I didn't call for an ambulance. Well then, you made it through with flying colours. And as a little extra bonus, a stopwatch will appear near the start. Okay, what's that for? The racetrack. You can race the clock to win another thunder egg.
Right, I'll give that a go later.
Well, that's enough gas bagging from. Let's head back to the.
Might head back because I don't think I got enough.
See these funny looking mushrooms?
Yeah.
A bloke down at the local watering hole reckons that if you stand in the middle of them, something weird will happen.
That sounds strange. Am I gonna trip out? Is this all that happened? Oh, whoa. Whoa. I got teleported.
Welcome to the track. Race to the finish as fast as you can. The checkpoint, but miss one and the good luck.
Let's go. Oh god, that takes up so much time. I shouldn't have done that. Well, at least this will tell me if I'm missing a cog, because I'm pretty sure there's one cog that's like up a little higher somewhere that I just didn't get. Oh yeah, 35.6 seconds!
That was a ripper of a race, Ty! You're faster than a long-legged Indian with a case of the bellyaches!
Oh, give me the case of the bellyaches!
I reckon you've earned this!
I reckon you've earned this!
Oh, you beauty!
Is it a thunder egg? Oh my, it's a thunder egg!
Alright, let's go see if I'm missing one. Manage this. cat from over there to over here. That was really difficult to do. I'm not actually gonna lie, that was actually pretty. Pretty tough challenge. Is there anything up here? It's just this.
Lame. Lame.
Don't need to go up there. Doesn't this bird ever get sick of following me around? Monkey man around me. I don't remember what that is. Hey, I hit 300. Cool. There's 2,000.
Oh god.
2,700 of them. Oh boy.
Wasn't a half bad effort, Ty. I reckon with a little more practice, you'll get there. Cool!
What up? Let's go. And there's another war, buddy. Crocodile.
Who would have thought? All you have to do is press and hold Ty's view to throw your boomerangs with better aim.
See, I really want to get whatever that is under the water, but I can't get it because I can't, like, swim yet.
Oh shit! Get out!
You can't dive. Like, you can swim like this, but I won't let you dive yet. He just does a really crappy doggy paddle.
Okay.
that's everything that I can get on this level. I'm pretty sure I just went through it all. Yeah, if I have 300, I think that's everything.
I found it!
Let me see that.
I have such like a superb talisman. Computer.
It's time to move on.
And yet this is just
we
so
got four
old
more talismans to find
that it can do.
You there! Fetch my bags! Soon unimaginable power will be mine.
I've been recording for a little bit now, actually 21 minutes.
Jeez.
Yeah, I basically just completed that entire zone, so I might stop recording and call that like an episode.
Might as well.
Yeah, let's do it. And goodbye.